The spokesman for Bingham Engineering Company confirmed the report.